What did you do? What?
I said I just poured it in the bottle.
So you made your new one?
Yeah.
Oh. All right, cool.
I just poured it in the bottle.
All right.
That's how much right here.
Welcome back to the motherfucking channel. All right, you straight. You straight. My man, you straight. I'm trying to set the whole shit up to the point where it's like, I get it to the point where you guys can like come up and shit if you want to go live or come up. What's that shit called? Nigga, I'm talking about when you come up live and shit. Stream. I don't know what the fuck it's called.
Oh, you gotta pull it up.
That doesn't matter to me anyway. It really doesn't. So, I think I have everything set up to the point where you guys can come up if you want to. StreamYard on that bitch. All right. Now, music. Now, there was fuckloads of folks here a second ago. All right. It was fuckloads of people up here a second ago. So what I got for you is this. I'ma kick back because you know what happens? You know what happens? This is what happens. I be trying to chill and kick back. Just trying to mind my motherfucking business, right? And then all of a sudden, niggas. It just come. And I think that bitch like you a lot. This shit smells really pretty. Yeah, bro. My bad. This smells good. I like cherry strawberry or some shit. She wants your titties, nigga. I thought that she was at that bitch. I promise you.
I wasn't.
You can just like tuck your bitch gone.
Okay, I wasn't.
No, you wasn't. You was at the hospital.
I really was. I wouldn't do that to you. Hell no, I wouldn't do that. Yeah, fuck. I wouldn't ever do that. That's my problem.
I hope not.
That's my problem. I want to
stay
away from
me. That shit weird, baby. Yeah. Hey, y'all. Hey. Look at my nose, bro. I'm 11% Italian, but look at my nose, bro. Look at that shit. I actually wearing the costume. Remember this shit? Like, if you take the glasses off with the nose.
Nigga,
that's what it look. You can't unsee it. You can't unsee it. I'm a Jew. Look at that shit. Look at my nose, bro. Babe, nigga, look at my nose. This shit don't look right. This look like that costume.
It just fits.
It just fits. I guess I got money. I'm a Jew. I did that shit already. You don't see. Oh, I sure didn't. Thanks. That's why you have a wife. Now, what is it? Hi, mother.
Hi.
Welcome to the shit show. Because I just came from the market and I came from the store. So now I don't have to do anything. I don't even have to leave the door. We need to cook. D wants to cook.
Spam, eggs, and rice.
We need to go in. And that griddle that I got out there, we need to burn that shit in. And now I got to do 4 to 5 times burning it with oil and water or shit. That's so that's what I'm going to do. We really need to get that shit over with because that shit is brand new. It rained on it, too.
Well, this shit has a lid.
What you mean?
Why is flour out?
Pizza dough. I'm trying to practice baking. I don't know how to bake.
Okay, so we got
chores. We got chores, nigga.
I got chores.
Yeah, I'm trying to learn how to bake. I want to learn how to make a cake from scratch. Do you know how to do that? Make a cake from scratch?
No.
See? I want to learn how to bake.
Yeah, I know how to bake.
I know how to cook. I want to know how to bake.
That's all I was doing. Out of the box.
We don't even know what we're cooking. I don't know. Pineapple Express. I don't know what we're cooking.
I want to do breakfast.
Honestly,
I
have a smoker. I have a smoker. I have a grill. I have a griddle. I have a grill. I think that's where I stop at. So I don't know. Mac and cheese. Make a cake from scratch. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. I don't know how to do that shit. Ooh, what's that smell? Oh, Cajun rice. I made some Cajun rice. It's spicy. Yeah, it'll light your ass up, nigga. It'll light your ass up. On me. Should have had some crawfish in it. Nigga, that shit go. We can actually throw that away, to tell you the truth. But, yeah, throw it away. Now we got two trash cans. Two trash cans, because one is filled up with dirt. And I need to smash that shit with my shovel, because I got manure out there. I want manure and mix it in with the whole shit. You feel it? Because I want the plants to have the best chance that they can have. So boo-boo with the doo-doo. You feel me? What? Huh? Hey, look. Oh, I was going to say, there they go. Let's just wait till some motherfucking flower heads come up. Watch. And then, that means go to the store and get some pots. Yeah.
Because that's naked. They need it because they going to come out.
Yeah.
So we got planters right there.
We do, but we're running out of them.
Yeah, because
we're running out of them.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Just get some cheap little shit.
Yeah, until they get older. And
then, yeah. You know what? Here's what I got for you. Why did the pomegranate just come back out of nowhere? I thought that fucker was dead. Did you see that fucker?
It was over here.
Right. It looked dead, didn't it?
Yeah.
What about the fig?
It did too, but it came back.
That's that winter shit.
It came back.
I don't like that. I don't like that. With a dandelion. Yeah. And I'm just leaving them up. Leave them alone. If they want to hug and shit, let them go. They share in the fucking soil. Right?
Yep.
But did you see that fig?
Uh-huh.
Did you see that pomegranate?
She has a bigger, she has a big old
trunk. Who? She lost all her legs.
Yeah, nigga. But I'm saying that she got some big old leaves now.
She does.
She's flowering.
She's showing off. She is showing off. That's what she's doing. With big ass leaves. Like, excuse me. Yeah, she's showing the fuck off. That's cool. Leave her, let her alone. She a beauty queen. I'm the fuck. Hey, but low key that pomegranate too.
They both doing the same shit.
I didn't know.
Yeah, they both doing the same thing.
So now we know. What about my apple? What about my apple? I killed it. My apple, bro. What if the apple was doing the same shit?
And we have some apples.
We got one apple off that tree. I'm about to buy another apple. And a plum, and an apricot, and a peach. On me, I'm nigga. That's why I said we need to get the fuck up out this store, because we just needed the back. We needed the barrel first. There was no way that we could fit any of that shit. I don't have a truck.
Oh yeah.
That's why I want a truck.
Yeah,
fuck, you can't put shit in that car. Damn shame. Damn shame. Anyway, next.
Okay,
what are you cooking? I don't know. I don't know.
Father's Day, what's that called? We got food.
Hey, we was talking to Tim last night, this morning. Tim was here. Yeah, he was. Exactly. How you prime the griddle? No, we actually need to prime it. We need to, the instructions say.
4 to 5 times.
4 to 5 times. We got to burn it in. Burn it in. Like, because it's cast iron. It's a, you're seasoning it. So I got to season it. Like, so we're going to season it, and then we'll figure out what the fuck we're going to eat.
I said I'm going to do some spam.
Spam?
Spam.
We got spam. Eggs. Spam and eggs. Shannon, you know what she, you know what's going to happen? She's going to come out with a cigarette. Hey, hey. How you guys, what do you guys got going on?
I don't want to go outside.
You guys going to make some toast?
I don't want to go outside no more.
She want to see her little bingy bear, brother.
No,
she want to see her little chocolate drop, because Bob ain't putting that pipe in the right way, but she wants you. She wants you just like that little poster that had Abraham Lincoln with the little top hat. We want you. She coming over, nigga.
Hey, let me show you how to really do it.
Like, bitch, if you don't get off my grill, you see what I'm talking about? Now, we're not that close, blood.
We're not that close.
Let me show you how to do it. How it's done.
No, I'm trying to make cheeseburgers. This bitch want to come and flip my shit. Like, get me. That's not going to happen. That's not me, bro. That's not me. Get your homie. Get your homie, bro.
My homie.
As a matter of fact, tell her, like, hey, you need to leave him alone. When it comes to cooking, you need to leave him alone.
Because
anyway.
Oh, I got you. Let me show you how it's done.
Please don't do that.
Remember, we supposed to do the rib battle. She's going to try to play me.
Oh, she did say that, but I don't think I
yeah, wanna... don't touch my shit, bro. Don't touch my shit.
I'm good.
Don't touch my shit. Anyway, next, butter, egg, sugar, baking powder, flour.
I don't think I want to do it.
Butter, eggs, sugar. Butter, eggs, sugar. Boom. Baking powder, flour. To make what? What are we making with? Butter, eggs, sugar. Baking. I think you left out yeast.
What?
I believe yeast got to be in there. Some type of bread. Pizza dough.
We got yeast.
I'm staring at yeast. It's right
okay,
there.
Yeah, we got yeast.
That's why I said I want to start learning how to bake. Shitty, bro. Like, I do not know how to bake at all. Like, low-key, if I was at a baking competition, these niggas be like, this nigga don't know shit what he's doing. Nope. You go and say, we got to do a 5-minute Chinese chow mein motherfucking, what you call it, stir fry. I promise you I got you. We're doing a cupcake bake-off. That noise, nigga, on me, nigga. I'm like, whoa, cupcake bake off. Yeah, cupcakes. Babe, you got this? Nope, we lost. I don't know how to bake. I'm trying to start with pizza dough. I want to do bread, sourdough, all type of shit. But you got to start from somewhere, nigga. And I promise you, I'm starting from scratch. Cue the music. Starting from scratch.
Yeah.
Anyway. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. But I'm going to figure it out. I promise you that. I don't let shit. I don't let life bring me down, bro. Like, he loves you. That's what. What? What are you doing? I'll show you how easy it is, but the box mix is easier. I got damn Bisquick right there. That's my cheat. Bisquick. I got Bisquick. I'll be right back. What? That cat is crazy. Bud is... the battle cat. Yeah, that cat is crazy. He's sitting there hanging around the corner like, what's up, Dad? What's up? You just sitting on your deep freezer, you know what I'm saying? Warming it up. That cat is crazy. Anywho. Some plants do go dormant. Yes. I'm learning the hard way. Learn the hard way. That fig scared the shit out of me. That motherfucker came back. I'm like, what the fuck? I feel bad about apple, nigga. I'm gonna start over with apple. I'm gonna give me another apple. Fuck the apple. No. Fig just came the fuck back and just.
It's
I saw a little nipple start coming out the branch. I'm like, I think this thing's coming back to life. And then you fast forward a couple days, the bitch got whole leaves looking like my goddamn hand. Look at it.
It's big, yeah.
Okay? My pomegranate. My pomegranate. We ain't seen fruit off of it ever. But we will.
Well, at least everybody, we had a good harvest this year, though.
We had a great harvest. All our citrus has flowers, and all my citrus is throwing, like, little peas. So, basically, I believe they're getting ready to start fruiting. So, there's a lime, there's an orange, there's a citrus, there's a Eureka lemon, and a Meyer lemon. The Meyer lemon is a sweet lemon. I'm not playing with these people, nigga. Because here's what's happening. Your grocery prices is going up. Y'all niggas might want to go to your big box store while it's still cheap, because it is not cheap. It ain't cheap. Go get your watermelon. I don't know. Just start. Whatever you eat, nigga, go buy that shit. Go get you some seeds, nigga. Look, I promise you, there's an incubator right there. Green beans and peas and all type of shit. Okra. I eat fried okra. And then you could fucking use the okra for some thickening agent in a gumbo, but whatever, nigga. I'm not gonna be picky. I just wanna eat. Shit getting too expensive in the fucking store. Good luck to all you niggas. Only thing I don't have is a cow and a chicken. Or pig. Because you know what I would do? Or rabbit. You know what I do? You know what I would do? She said, I gotta name some of them.
No, I said me too.
I gotta name some of them. And just, come on, don't do it to them. Nigga, we need to eat. I am not a goddamn herbivore. I am a carnivore. I eat people. Copy? I need to eat me some meat. Oh, pause. That didn't sound right. But anyway, you get it. Go ahead and throw the shit in there. Let's all just listen to music. Yeah, that was a lot. Yeah, maybe I pump your brakes, Tuck.
That was a lot.
Pump your brakes, Tuck. So anyway,
this is nasty.
Eat some food, nigga. Like I've been. Well, look at that eagle. I was watching how niggas on YouTube how they do a chicken. Have you ever seen a nigga get a chicken dusted? Nigga, the chicken gets, it's like boiling water. It's a dunk. And then they put it in like a laundry detergent motherfucking spinner. It plucked the fucking feathers off of it. And then what happened after?
No,
tell him what happened. He was over there carving the chicken, and what did it do?
It made a noise.
The chicken was still there with
us. It still was alive.
So you got to get your mentally prepared for that shit. Motherfucker was like the sharp ass. And I was like, yeah, baby, we finna eat some baked chicken tonight. And this nigga went, with no head on. With no fucking head on. You got to get prepared for that.
Yeah.
I know I need to get prepared for that, nigga. I'm over here slicing the chicken and motherfucker go, like, oh, no. Oh, he's not dead yet. Hey, babe, take over. Take over, because this is not for me. Anyway. A bread maker, we have an oven. That's a bread maker.
We did break the banana bread. Came out good.
Yeah, we made banana bread. We got the pans and shit to bake. We got all the pans.
We did do that.
No yeast in a cake from scratch. I don't know. That's what I'm talking. I don't even know how to bake. That's what I'm saying. I want to learn, though. I want to learn. Cookies, all that shit. Our children will have the cookies. Look at your nails. You look like you could use it. Do it. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness. You thought you could do some real good coke with those nails.
Where that?
I don't know. Jeez Louise, yeah, just hang out, let that thing air out. Mm-hmm. You know, if it was me, I'd be sitting there just.
That's what I'm doing.
Don't. Leave that shit alone. But I bet you, I'd be.
It's annoying.
I know it is. Yeah.
But still, I'm not going outside.
You look like you got the best coke. Like, here, try it, puppy. You got the best coke. Anyways, nobody knows what I'm talking about. Coca-Cola. All right. Yeast is fine if you're making bread. Now, Coca-Cola. Isn't there a recipe for you pouring Coca-Cola into some... Coca-Cola poured into some flour. I think that's a recipe.
I've never seen
that. I don't remember. But like I said, I want to learn how to bake.
That's fine.
I want to bake like Abuelita. She knows how to make the hot pockets, nigga. Please. Calzones, all that.
Yeah, what's
up?
Tamales. Yeah, I'm going
to
do it
for you. No.
You can't believe it was like,
you can eat it right. Tamales. Gonna check those. And motherfucker know how to press out a flour tortilla to stop.
Yeah,
Abuelita know what she's doing. I'm trying to stand up with Abuelita. I'll clean up her mess. As long as she's teaching me how to make all the Mexican shit. And then I need to speak with Gordon Ramsay. He always shitting on people's restaurants, so that means he know how to bake. I want him to teach me how to bake, nigga. Teach me how to dougie. And then I'll be straight. I know how to cook, and then I know how to bake. Boom. You know how to cook?
I don't cook.
You want pot roast or stew? You want some of that shit? That don't sound right. I mean, I want to eat it just to have it on, like, you know what I mean? Like, but I don't want to have to store it away. Like, we got roast. Like, no, we don't. No, we don't, nigga. No. Trash. Give it to the cat. I don't want it to stand by. I just want to try it like we was at the buffet. Like, I just want to try some new shit. Chitlins? We can eat them chitlins.
Yeah, that can be for dinner.
Bruh. If you down with that, nigga, let's go.
Okay, I need to get out the freezer. But all I gotta do is put it in the slow cooker.
I got gumbo over here. Hey, if you down with the chitlins.
We can go which way you want, direction you want.
You said it. Why is he playing with your? Look at him. He's playing with your table. He's over there playing. Oh, he's trying to figure out how to not get his paws wet. He done figured it all out.
Excuse you.
He done figured it all out. Anyway. What is that? Yeast is fine if you're making bread. I want to make pitas. I want to make bread. I want to make pizza dough. And why was everybody talking about chicken and dumplings yesterday? Chicken and dumplings. That's not my shit. Do you have a bread maker? No. We just have an oven. A bread maker. No, don't. I don't need no more appliances. I got some shit that's coming, though. I forgot what it is, bro. Mm-mm. I don't need no bread maker. Mm-mm. No, because the people that I watch is like Julia Child, Essence of Emerald type niggas. And then Joshua Wiseman. And you got to get in there with your hands and just let it proof, put it in the refrigerator, let it rise, and do it like you run a restaurant. That's the way I want to do it. I want to be professional. I want to be professional. Like, yes, the best bread in Italy from Tuck. Like, because I got the finest motherfucking yeast. I'll learn where to get that yeast from. But first, I got to learn. I got to learn first. I got to learn first. Because I want all my shit to be good.
Huh? That yeast, you got to let it rise.
You got to let it rise.
At least sit it down. Mm-hmm. Room temperature. Mm-hmm. Let it rise up. Things start.
You got to knead it. And they say, punch the dough.
Yeah, punching all that. And then make whatever you want to make.
Yeah,
so I just got to watch a video. It's a lot of steps.
It's a lot of steps. That's what I'm saying. I need to learn how to. I need to learn how to make bread. I need to learn how to make this dough.
You
got to
make it good. You got to. Yeah. Steps.
There's steps to this shit, And I want to learn all those steps. You know what I mean? Put some beer in there too. I bet you. Because once you know what you're doing, it's like when I want to make my own barbecue sauce, I don't have to follow a recipe.
You know what to do already.
I know what to do. Pineapple Express. I'll put pineapple juice in my barbecue sauce because I don't give a fuck. They going to tell you, first, start off with ketchup. Then use cinnamon. And then use garlic. Then use... Bro, I already know how to make the sauce. So, I do what I want with my sauce. Then you come to my motherfucking restaurant. Me and D, we over here chilling and shit. Try this sauce. I got the spicy version. I got the mild version. I got the low, slow, nothing. All right? So, once you fucking find out the technique, then you get to start playing with shit. But what was I talking about? I don't even remember. But anyway, yeah, making bread. Look like a bread roll and shit. French roll. Texas toast. Even pancakes. I got Bisquick and I don't even know how to use that shit.
I did it.
She did it. Biscuits from scratch. She says she know how to do it. This lady over here across the street. Next door. Yeah, you chop cold butter in the flour. That's the only thing I remember. You feel what I'm talking about? I really want to get into the shits. You feel me? Because I don't want to play, bro. Like, I want y'all to be like, have you ever been to Tux? That nigga could cook. That nigga can cook. He could cook, but he can't bake. So I want to bake. Bisquick? Nah, my nigga. I want to go from flour. Buttermilk pancakes, some shit. Bananas. I don't know. I just know that I never stop learning, bro. Like, I really want to just, I want you to be like, this nigga can cook. And why? Because it's therapy to me. I use food. I use music. That's therapy to me. Like, I wish that you niggas could find something to get you guys going. And like, you know what I mean? But food and music, those are my shits. That's my shit. That's my shit. That makes me calm. Otherwise, I wake up and y'all niggas talking about your girl gone. What? Anyway. So, yeah, I like to cook. I like to make music. I like to cook more than I like to make music. Because music takes too much effort. And so does cooking, Tuck. All right. But I still like cooking over making music. Because I really have to think about what I want you to hear. This shit sounds like shit. Oh well. I'm finna release it anyway. Bam, 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 bam. See, you can hear that shit. But when you eating, watch out. Come to my barbecue, nigga. Come to my barbecue and tell me you don't hear that symphony in them ribs. Okay? Okay? Cause some niggas can't cook. This shit salty as fuck. It's because that nigga can't cook. So now I want to learn how to bake. And bake the right way. Give me a kiss. Shut up, bitch. That was just playing. You want to smoke a sausage? You remember them sausages? You want to smoke some sausages? The yellow pack. You gotta use the smoker. You wanna make some bacon? I'll go buy the pork fat and we're gonna just make some bacon. You wanna make some bacon? We made our own butter. We made our own butter. So how about we make our own bacon? Are you down? I'm just gonna ask. Are you down? Are you down to make some bacon? I'll buy it. I'll buy the applewood. I'll buy all that shit. And we're gonna put it on low and slow. You down to make your own bacon? We got the meat slicer and the thing. You gotta slice it. Because I'm not finna hand cut no damn bacon. So I'll just go get the slicer and just deli slice that shit. Thick cut.
Thick cut.
Mm-hmm. You want to make some bacon? Are you down? Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck it. It's just sitting there for no reason. Ooh, got a salt and pepper. That's it. Salt and pepper. That's it. Salt and pepper. That's it. Brine it. That is cold.
Turn this on.
You can turn all this shit off. It's too cold. Thank you. So yeah, we can make some bacon.
Get some pork belly.
I said pork belly.
Yeah, we can just go out.
Yeah, I said pork belly. I know where we can get it from. Smoke
today.
That shit. Today? No, not today. I'm just throwing an idea out there. Are you down?
Oh yeah, of course.
To make our own bacon, and then if we find out that it went really well, we'll never probably be buying bacon ever again. How about that? Because we're gonna make our butter just like we make our bacon. I'm all about leaving these niggas alone, but we still need a provider. That's the problem.
No, what's that called?
To make some more butter?
Because I know I got a little bit back there. That's what I'm going to salt it. I don't know if it's salted. We might use a little sugar. So I get some salt that butter that's in there. So we got to get some.
Ain't it cheaper just to buy butter instead of making it?
No, first of all, it's cheaper to get the shit.
And do it yourself.
Yeah, because it's been lasting for like a long time.
Mm-hmm.
We don't use it that much.
Man.
As much.
Hey, how? And look, has anybody ever smelled fresh baked bread?
Oh,
biscuits
yeah.
and shit, like that scent that goes in the air?
Oh, yeah.
What about like cinnamon rolls and shit? Like, somebody cares about me. Man, some fresh baked bread? Ooh-wee. Some fresh baked bread. Biscuits. Now she hungry. Bless her heart. Chicken and dumplings sound good too. Yeah, they sure do. Yeah, that woman next door. That's all I got for you. Let's talk about the damn chicken and dumplings. Apparently, she's the cook. Here's what I got for you. I just need her to stay the fuck away from my wife. And I need my wife to stay the fuck away from her.
I'm not even talking, bringing it up. Like, you keep bringing
Can
shit
you
up.
Shut the fuck up, please? Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Because I woke up, had a bad problem. People was trying to talk to me. Can you just not?
You just
not.
Yourself off.
I know, but I'm going to calm myself down, though, too. So can you just leave me alone?
Go ahead.
That's why you got a big ass head, man. Big ass head. Chicken and dumplings do sound good. The bread maker is easier. Add your ingredients to the bread machine. It mixes. Rise your ingredients than bake. Easier said than done. Now, Mama, that's what I got for you, mother. I promise you that, because look, I got the mixer. The mixer's right there. I don't like the sticky components. I don't like it. I feel like I'm out of my element. Like, if I'm making barbecue sauce, okay, I got a sticky-ass spatula or a spoon. It's normal. Going into baking, having, I don't even know if this dough is supposed to be attached to my fucking spoon or not. I guess I'm doing something right. What about me making some garlic knots? Let's make some garlic knots. You like that? See, she like it. So it's a whole nother experience trying to figure out how to bake. Like, y'all niggas had easy bake ovens. Yeah, check that out. Until they started killing little kids. Huh?
I don't know what one they had.
You had one, you said.
Baking cakes.
Baking cakes. See, starting a motherfucker at an early age. I had G.I. Joe's and Bud Lightyear. So we didn't have them toys like that. My mom wouldn't give me no goddamn easy bake oven because she's a real woman. Anyway. Fuck, I look like having an easy bake oven. Now I need to easy bake my ass off. Maybe the easy bake oven should have been, you know what they should have done? Instead of making it all pink and shit, they should have just made it so everybody could cook on this bitch. Because nigga chefs is nigga chefs. It ain't just a bitch in the oven. Oh, wait a minute. That didn't come out right. That didn't come out right. It ain't just a female cooking in the oven making pancakes.
She still have
her easy bake oven, see? Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, that's a collectible. That's probably a collectible. No bread machine. Yeah, that's probably a collectible.
Shit, I don't know why I
went. Shit. I've moved a lot. I don't have shit. Nigga, the only thing I got is these swords. And there's that boat. What I got back here. You still got your easy bake up. Like, that's a collectible. That's like a Pokemon card. For real. Bisquick is good for base for biscuits, waffles, and pancakes. I believe in that. I do. But that didn't mean I made it. See, that's the part I'm cheating. I don't like cheating. Yes, I'm going to use it because in a pinch, yes, I'm going to use it, but I'm supposed to be like, hey, nigga, get one cup of flour, a teaspoon of baking soda powder, and then some salt, a little sugar, some yeast. Like, let's get there, nigga. Let's get there. Antoine, you know who the fuck I'm talking about. Antoine. I should have went to motherfucking culinary arts school. That's what I should. Instead of these teeth and shit. It's not even too late. But I just really don't even feel like doing it. I have somebody that I need to take care of. I won't be focused. So I just go look at YouTube and shit. I could pick up what you're putting down. You know what I'm saying? I could pick up what you're putting down. It's going to take me a little while, especially when it's not hands-on. It's just like video chat type shit, but I could pick up what you're putting down. It's just the memory, muscle memory. I got to remember what the fuck I was supposed to do. Because baking is not cooking. Baking is baking. Baking is, you just brought them little shitty ass biscuits over. Yeah, you fucked up. Oh, honey, I'm going to make you pancakes. And you burned them. Baking is an art. And art. Have you ever seen a beautiful cake? Wedding cakes. Baking is an art. And that's my next chapter of my fucking life. I can cook. I want to bake. I want to be well-rounded. Because it's therapy to me. Food is therapy to me. niggas is over here making decorative art with like an onion on me, nigga. Like grapes and shit. Like, oh, whoa, oranges. Like they just carve them and shit and make a swan out of the fucking fruit. Yeah. I want to do all of that. I want you to be coming to my shit like, damn, Tug, you didn't have to do all this shit for us. Like, no. I wanted to because it's therapy. Go ahead with your bad self. Carve a swan out of a strawberry. Yeah. You didn't have to do that for us, Tug. Yes, I did. Shut the fuck up and eat the swan. That's just the way I am. I'm a perfectionist. I don't fuck around. I don't fuck around, nigga. It's therapy. It's fucking therapy. And speaking of therapy, I need to take these pills. Real talk. I believe this is probably the first dose of the day. Appreciate it. What? Blood pressure. I'm not, you know what? I'm so tired of these pills, nigga. Don't force me into nothing. Just leave it alone. I'll take that shit when I feel like it. Please leave me alone. I had to, you know what raised my blood pressure? Yeah, say it. You know what raised my blood pressure? Everybody else gonna answer the question right. You know what raised my blood pressure? Yeah, I'll leave shit alone, motherfucker. You already know what the fuck I was about to say. That's what raised my blood pressure, nigga. Yo, bitch ass. Pork belly. Yeah. Mm-hmm. With a bread machine, there's nothing sticky. It all goes into the machine. The machine does it all. There's got to be some type of residue. There's got to be some form of residue. Like a toaster. A toaster. Just crumbs and shit. There's got to be something left over. She was just talking about that. Liquor and smoking raises blood pressure. Yeah, smoking raises your blood pressure for sure. And liquor, yeah. Very correct. That is very correct. And salt. Well, there's somebody that said that they lied to us about salt. I need to watch this shit because how you going to try to tell the mass public that salt don't raise your blood pressure? They say, yeah, no, them niggas been lying to you the whole time about salt. What? All right, I haven't watched it yet. Hey, BCDFG, let me get that high blood pressure pill. Yeah, give me that pill for real. Mm-mm. Give me that shot. Let me take that shit. Definitely need to take the high blood pressure shit. I'm raising my blood pressure right now thinking about dumb shit. What's going on with this country and these migrants? All these immigrants coming in this bitch. I'm not proud of this shit. Thank you, ma'am. You took your blood pressure shit? Stay on your medications, motherfuckers. I'm not a person that likes taking pills. I promise you. I'm not a person that likes taking pills. I don't. I thought I was Superman. And I still feel that way. I don't like taking pills. I want to eat some spaghetti. You gotta take this pill or else you're gonna die. Well, don't kill yourself. I do not like taking fucking pills. Not for me. I just wanna ride my tractor. And mow the lawn. I'm on top of this shit. they know blacks. My mom says they know blacks and Hispanics are big on salt. So they're telling us salt is okay to kill us off. That's probably what's happening. You know, who don't like a good ass bottle of Louisiana hot sauce? Where that shit at?
Shit, I hate that.
Louisiana hot sauce.
Louisiana sauce?
Nigga. Don't tell me you ain't had no Louisiana hot sauce. I don't give a fuck what brand. Trappies. I don't care. You done had you some Crystals. You done had Frank's Red Hot. You done had you. Look at this. Look at this shit.
I love me some Louisiana.
Look at this shit. Man, look in good. Everybody's house. Look at this shit. I'm about to eat some right now, nigga. Think I ain't a gangster? Watch. Put this on a lemon. I'm just a coon. And I'm realizing that they done swindled the fuck out of us. Nigga, I promise you that. Look at that. Tastes like a chicken wing. Now I want some chicken. You want some chicken?
Oh, I got some pork chop to take out.
We don't have to go to the grocery store, nigga. We got Frank's Red Hot. This shit is delicious. That's how they get you. That's how they get you.
I got some pork chop.
They get you hooked on high blood pressure.
Wait, we got chicken wine.
Yeah, I know, nigga.
Oh, yeah, we can go get it.
Mmm.
Oh, and I got some mac and cheese in there.
Mac and cheese.
And the vegetable is right here.
Oh, my goodness. This is delicious.
Okay, got the dinner planned out.
Oh. Ooh-wee. What's up?
Sure,
yeah, you might even try this. You gonna taste the chicken wing? Watch. Taste the chicken wing.
But that's what I'm about. I'm bringing them chicken wings out.
You taking the chicken wings out?
And I have some mac and cheese. I'm gonna take out too, and then vegetable in there too.
That's why we got high cholesterol and high blood pressure.
So we gonna have some chicken wings today.
Chicken wings, I guess.
And I got some mac and cheese already done.
Red Rooster.
Yeah, that's the shit.
Red
right
Rooster
there.
Works too.
Yeah, the Red Rooster is good.
Red Rooster works.
Damn.
Oh, come on, brother. Like when Cole her hair and they said black folks didn't need to mask up. Then, yeah, I don't think we did. You know, I don't think so, but.
Oh, yeah.
Love most hot sauce for the exception of Red Rooster. Huh?
That's green beans.
Green beans. We're growing some right now. You know that?
Green beans.
Yeah, see, we got green beans, but we growing some. Now, let them green beans start. Y'all better start growing your own goddamn food. I repent. Y'all better start growing your own goddamn food. All right? She talking about we got some frozen green beans. We are sitting up here growing them. So start growing your food, my nigga. Start. I don't give a fuck how lazy you feel. Get out there in your backyard and get a container and start growing. Start growing. Start growing, bro. Start growing. The gas prices, them too. The grocery prices is not going to go lower. They're getting ready to get higher. A pack of cheese. How much it cost? How much a pack of cheese cost?
This right here.
Person, we make our own. I can make my own cheese. But I need a cow. I need some. That's the only thing that I don't have is the animals to do it. And you need to make sure that you're getting them the shots. They need to have shots because you'll fuck around and be having poisonous ass cheese and shit and milk. Hey, there you go. What you got? Chicken wings and mac and cheese. Sound like a Ludacris song. Chicken wings and mac and cheese, nigga. Or Busta Rhymes, something.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, that's right.
Red Rooster is salty. Yeah, I like salt. I love salt. I be eating tahini on purpose. I put tahini in my hand.
Talking about tahini, we gotta get some more.
Your sister, yeah. Oh my God. Critically low. Critically low. Yeah, and they only sell it by the small bottles.
It's
shrinkflation.
Yeah, you correct.
Remember that? Yeah. You look how big that was. Yeah. It's going to take 3-4 of them to get to that size because they only sell them in this size now. Tahini. Bitch ass niggas.
Yeah.
They play too much. They play too much, nigga. Oh, you want to listen to some music?
That song, though.
Something like that.
So, we're going Fridays from naked.
Babe, remember how we don't have a fryer?
Oh, shit. We're going to do it in here.
But remember how we had that big Bertha Abuelita and she actually cooked?
Yeah, it works. All right.
Oh, Honey Bear. We need to go fix the god freaking thinking.
The griddle?
Yeah, we need to go do that. We have not done the chore yet. Mm-hmm.
Get down. Damn.
Y'all gonna have to just sit back and chill, dude.
Yeah, we gotta do that.
We got work to do. Nigga, there's always work to do on the farm, my nigga. No. There's always something to do on the farm. Red Rooster is salty. I want to learn how to raise chickens just for their eggs. Now, here's what you got. They're called hens. Roosters are the cock.
Those ones that fuck them.
Yeah.
And then they have babies.
I've been studying. You keep one rooster. Just like you keep one bull. If you have two bulls in a,
it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work at all.
They're gonna try to put the fucking what's that shit? The horns in the other bull's eye, cause they trying to dominate these hoes. Mm-hmm. You can only have one bull. Now, here's what you do. Once the baby bull is born, you cut his balls off, and that makes him a steer. So once you've cut the balls off of a fucking bull, it becomes a steer. It's a bitch ass nigga just walking around prancing with jerry curls and shit. But you leave the nigga's balls on, that's a bull. And he with the bull shit. And you let another bull in his territory, well, you gonna have a show. You gonna have a show. So when you castrate a bull, which is what they call the surgical procedure for taking the bull's balls off. It's called castrating. It becomes a steer. A bitch ass nigga, basically. Yeah. Yeah. And that bull's still sitting over there blowing smoke out his nose, nigga, because that nigga's the bullshit. But you don't want to have bulls. Man, you got some... Have you seen niggas try to ride bulls? They don't like to be rode. Yeah, well, imagine a bunch of them niggas in a 1 yard just bucking for no reason. They will kill you. Honestly, you go out there with your horse to go walk and go check on your bulls. They gonna come running at your ass.
I'm talking about what's that?
Don't be
state?
Wearing red.
What's that state they be running down?
That's Hispanic.
They do
that's
that.
That's another country.
Yeah, I'm saying.
Yeah, like red. Ecuador or some shit.
Yeah, they run down. They
just running with the bulls and be looking stupid as shit, like getting flipped and shit.
Yeah, it's like.
Don't play with bulls, man.
Actually,
I need a bull in here somewhere. Do you have a bull?
My picture.
I do have a bull. I could show you the picture, but I don't want to take it down. That's part of my decoration. But right behind me, behind Alexa, there's a bull right here. Y'all see it? You hide. Oh, good for you. So anyway.
TV show.
Wait a minute. Hold on.
Watch a movie.
I want to learn how to raise chickens just for the eggs. Yeah. Like I said, one rooster and all hens. And then,
look at that.
Jackrabbits. Look at why she got all that chicken in the pot. What are we doing?
This is the food jar right here.
Why you put the food on?
Because I'm hungry.
Why he got all the chicken wings? Why y'all look weird?
I
also
got a costume dressed as a chicken.
All right. Not on no RV. The woman that was next door, she was talking about some shit. She cooks. She apparently nurse. She nursed, she cooked, and all this other shit. That's why I asked, you want to battle? Because we're going to battle. I'm going to fire up this smoker. We're going to do a rib battle. We're going to do a rib battle. And she's talking about she going to be making the sauce. I'm going to make me some sauce. I got some sauce already, but I don't want it. I don't want it. I got a base. I got strawberry juice and all type. I got mango nectar. I got, like, what are you talking about, Tug? I'm talking about barbecue sauce. Fruity, all right? I like to cook. That's my therapy. I just told you guys that shit. And that's why I said I want to bake. If I could cook the way, if I could bake the way I cook, well now. Crepes and all type of shit. Tuck, can you make us some fun biscuits, the cheddar cheese biscuits with lobster meat in them? I just got to get on it. I got to learn how to bake. I got to learn how to bake for real, for real. Hens. Spain. He corrected us.
Spain. Yeah, it's that dude. Isn't
that there? You go. He was talking to you. Yeah, with it's the running of the bulls. Yeah,
yeah, I'm just saying. I don't know where it was. I just said, yeah, they'd be running down the street.
Being and dumb as fuck, playing with bulls. Yeah, don't play with bulls.
Everybody wearing red, running down the damn street. And, you know, they don't got that much room to even, what's that called? Move out the way if they wanted to. Because they all were getting hit.
Yeah, so don't play with the bulls. That's not
like,
cool.
It's like,
hey, yeah. And you know what else? Hey, watch out while we talking. Ostriches. Is that how you call them? Ostriches?
What's the other ones?
Remember, Kevin? Like, nigga,
lemurs?
Just,
no.
No, bro. Like, this bird can run as fast as my car. That's a problem. If you got a bird running that fast, chasing you down, like, I'm about to hit the gas pedal, and that motherfucker hit the gas pedal.
That might be an ostrich.
Ostrich, nigga.
Ostrich, yeah.
Yeah. They bury their heads underground.
Yeah, that's how they get.
That's how they sleep.
That's how they sleep, yeah.
Anyway.
That should get cold down there because it's hot. They go.
I can't wait for me to see some sprouts coming out that shit.
You make all that dumping ass noise. Don't do it.
How many versions of cats are there? They got bobcats. They got leopards. They got cheetahs. Cheetah. A fucking cheetah? Are you serious? 65 miles per hour? You gonna outrun it?
No.
Not on your best day, bro. You can try to run. I can't even outrun her.
Don't do that.
A cheetah? Oh, shit. Mm-mm. A damn cheetah? No. Mm-mm. So basically what you're going to happen is you're going to be put next to a cheetah, and then we got the gun. That's going to scare the cat even more. And everybody, on your mark, how do you say it? And you get ready, set, go type shit.
Yeah.
And that gun go off, that cat's going to fly. It already beat you. Cat already beat you. I'm a bud. Yep. He says I'm fast. Because he probably is. Oh, he is fast. I've watched him. I done raised him and I done watched him. This cat is fast as fuck. He's fast for no reason. But at the same time, you guys, if you ever have a cat, here's what they do. They give you gifts. They bring you gifts. I don't let that cat outside. She do. I'm not letting that cat outside.
So before you figure it out, who the cat was it? That was theirs.
Yeah. So we found out whose cat that was on my camera.
Yeah, that cat.
It was theirs.
Theirs.
She lets him out. I don't let my cat out like that. She just, yep, it just comes back.
No,
respect. What, a cat food?
I'm pulling that shit away. You eating that? I don't know what she did, but
We're just having a little talk. Yeah, probably.
I am not playing. I was not playing.
Well, we don't know that.
She came in the garden.
Why was she touching my shit, bro?
Right.
She was rubbing my motherfucking lettuce and shit.
Yeah, so, and then she dropped that shit off.
I think we need to talk to her. We need to have a conversation. You need to.
I ain't saying nothing.
Yeah, because this ain't. She want to be a forever neighbor, nigga, on looking people. We need to get something established.
Now she just came over
here. She think that she running you. Mm-hmm. And if she running you, she running me.
Well, that's not popping.
Well, it's not. It's not my Mary Poppins in this hoe.
That's
not. I mean, fucked all the way up. Next.
I guess black cat gas
coming around before they moved there.
Yeah,
I know. I don't know if it's they cat or not, but we... I promise you, I was looking at that cat. She looks like Mamba. He looks like Mamba.
Yeah.
Got same little fur nuggets tucking out of her hair. Got two little nuggets right there. Just thin hair and shit. The cat looks like Mamba. Okay.
It's a black cat.
It's a black cat. There was so much going on in that house. I promise you. It was just, it's spacious though. It's spacious. It fits well. It's spacious with the slide outs and shit. Yeah, it's like a full fucking living room. Like, yeah, niggas over here to live in. Look at how tight we are in here. I like it. I like it. I like my shit. But however, comma, going over there, it's like, whoa. I need a big ass shit over here. It's cool. It's like Pimp My Ride or something. Some people are just helpful. She's a nurse. Yeah, she is a nurse.
She is a nurse.
Yeah, she is a nurse.
But still. I'm done.
At least we got a nurse next door. How about that? I'm cautious. Anyway, I'm always cautious. Mm-hmm. I don't think she meant to harm any touching your plants. It's the nurse in her. Okay. I'll give you that. But yeah, my fillers, like those are my babies.
I'm just saying, you don't walk across.
I don't walk up to you and start giving your dog an enema. Just putting my finger up his butt.
Oh, they do have a dog. That dog was trying to
Yeah. I don't go over there doing that shit. You get me's ass, my nigga. She went right to work. I feel.
I don't know what the fuck she did.
She
didn't damn
plan. She don't even know what we did. What she said. Yeah, why are you touching my shit, brother?
No, she just walked over.
I'm telling y'all niggas to go get groceries and go grow some shit. She got celery outside. She got all type of shit out there. Her little projects. She got her own projects. I got the whole garden. But she just starts shaking shit up. All right, we getting jiggy in this bitch. Like, it's that. Excuse me. I didn't need you to touch all that. Like, I just wanted you to see that we're growing stuff. Right? So. But like you said, mother, it was the nurse coming out of her.
I keep that bug right there.
Oh, God. Hey, we need to go and do our cast iron. We got the brand new griddle. We need to go and saute it. We got to go and season it. That needs to happen. I hear somebody bumping.
I don't know who that is.
Probably her.
Or him over there.
Could be him. Probably her. And the music just stopped. Probably her. Mm-hmm. She's too ghetto.
She's ghetto.
She's in Minnesota.
I don't know
what the fuck. She said Wisconsin. Yeah. West Cheesehead. Yeah, it's Green Bay Packers.
Oh, she has a green.
She put her cheesehead on. She already did.
She
really bought that life, nigga. All right. I'll help someone with their glasses if they're crooked. That was random. That was random as shit. That was because aren't mine. I gotta tilt my head to make me look normal. What you want? Hi, bud. You want to get high again? Drugs are bad. Don't do drugs. I'll tell you that much.
It's medication.
At least we got the new stream up. I'll tell you that much. I promise you that's probably them. Promise you. Let me see. She want to know where her best friend is. Yeah, nigga. She want to know where her best friend is.
So we'll establish that.
She want her best friend back.
I ain't damn best friend. I don't have for you.
What in the shit is happening?
Chicken wings.
Yeah. We got chicken wings. Is that what you want to do?
Yeah. Oh, so, you know, chicken wings, got the mac and cheese, got the thaw, put my finger in after. It's already made. It's that it's already made. Chicken.
So how do you want to do this?
Four.
You want to fry the chicken? We're going to fry that chicken. With flour? Because flour's out. Check flour out.
Yeah.
Or you want to do them naked?
What is the sauce going to be?
Man, we could do different sauces. It could be barbecue. It could be buffalo. It could be lemon pepper. Could be any type of sauce. We got new neighbors. The snowbirds left, and we got new neighbors. What's up?
Oh,
you gonna go? You should show them your little collection. No, you should show them. Show them your little fucking collection. What she does when she goes to the gas station or anywhere. Look at that. Look at that. Everybody's got a bag like that, but it's honestly...
Oh, buffalo sauce?
Boom. Basically, it's that one drawer... They got a hammer in it for no reason and a screwdriver and a bunch of sauces.
Honey mustard.
That's her bag. So.
Oh, barbecue sweet and sour sauce. I got buffalo sauce.
And Buzz rubbing my leg for some reason.
He ate at 9 o'clock. My family before we left.
It wasn't random, just... Her being helpful is in her nature, and she grows plants. Glasses are in my nature. Because my mom made these glasses, guys, just in case you didn't know.
Yeah, I gotta get my eyes shut out.
I think I need to do a redo, too.
Yeah,
gotta do a redo.
Yes.
We got Sam's Club. They got a fucking optometrist. Ophthalmologist. Optometrist.
Oh, can I do this? I gotta put some more in.
Let me play some music while you bullshitting me. Okay. Hey, what the fuck happens to my camera, dog? Damn. They got their whole shit set up over there.
Which one you talking over
here? These niggas that just moved
right
in.
There?
These niggas that just moved in.
Wait, how I look?
They got their chairs out and shit.
Oh, okay, they just still setting up.
I'm tired, bro. I'm tired of these niggas. It's cool. Niggas just come out of nowhere.
Oil up.
Yeah, the catch-all drawer. That's exactly what that shit is. That's what she got. She's proud of it.
I am proud of it.
Yeah, she got like a big-ass pack of ranch dressing and shit. Like, what the fuck is going on here? So basically, all your shit that's in there talking about salad dressings, they talk about refrigerate after opening.
No,
just the same shit that say peanut butter and jelly, refrigerate after opening. No, nigga. You go to the grocery store, it's not in the refrigerated section.
Right.
Don't tell me what to do with my shit.
Yeah.
You're just taking up my space in my refrigerator. All right.
We got a salad.
So chicken,
mac and cheese, and salad.
She's just over here inventing a new meal.
Yeah.
Bless her heart. She's making a meal.
because we gotta sell it, so we just gotta cook the
wines. Optometrist at Sam's Club and Costco.
Yeah, we just gotta cook the wines.
Both. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta cook the wings. And I don't know how. Oh, I guess we'll just do them right here.
We can do it right here.
Put some oil on them. Mm-hmm. Hey, BCDFG.
That's
we,
why I saw it. That's why I saw
I got fish oil. And then I got.
Got,
I got oil inside the chicken, the peanut oil that's already in the fucking turkey fryer.
So how about we just bring that motherfucker in here?
And then cook it.
Right there. Mm-hmm.
Are you being smart or something?
No, I'm just saying.
Yeah, it looks like you're being smart.
Yeah.
Look like you being smart. Because that's a good ass idea.
You
want to
play some music?
I'm about to play music.
I'm
going to
put some, yo, you
got to
do the audio.
Something like that. Listen to music. I could cancel that shit. What you need?
I want to put some stuff in.
You gotta do what?
Put some of this inside.
Oh, you're crazy. All right, yeah.
Yeah.
Let me put some music
on. Yeah, I'm going to read it from over here. And then we need to go march outside and go to the griddle gun.
Yeah, we need to go do that. My mother says my condiments stay in my pantry after opening. I don't like cold condiments. Mayonnaise, yes, I will refrigerate.
Mayonnaise, that's the only thing that's in there. The mustard's out, the ketchup out,
everything.
Just
out.
The mayonnaise in the refrigerator. Like, yeah, So basically, yes, everything's really out.
Yeah, I'm about to start set tripping on motherfucking condiments in my refrigerator. Like, nigga, please.
Oh, so
take that shit out. The Thousand Island dressing don't need to be in there. The motherfucking Italian dressing don't need to be. The ranch don't need. I like cold ranch.
I like
for the buffalo wings.
Oh, no.
Ooh. But fuck it. The ranch don't need to be in there. The mayonnaise need to be in
it's
there.
It's right here.
Buttermilk ranch. There you go. Yeah, but there's going to be a lot of shit.
Yeah, we took most of the stuff out.
She's holding down the refrigerator, but when I get involved with that refrigerator, I don't think there's going to be nothing in there. I don't have no space. Can you put it over there with your side? Why? Why? Why is there no space in there? So we're going to figure out why there's no space. Yeah. Yeah.
So, look, dinner, we
got
to go get the griddle done.
Hey, let's make some peanut butter chicken, like Thai people.
I want that
Friday night, just dip it in peanut butter and see how that tastes.
I don't want that.
That's nasty.
Yeah, that's nasty. That's not my taste
bud. But you ate that pad thai noodle.
Oh, that shit was bomb.
You like that?
Oh, yeah.
You still want some.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you
that
do.
That shit was bomb.
Pad thai noodles.
Yeah, that no, shit actually, do go. No, actually, that was good.
Pad thai noodles. If y'all niggas them ain't people, ever had some thai.
No, but them people did it all wrong. They ain't had no nothing in or nothing. Was,
you said that.
I did. I'm saying because it's like, excuse me, the grocery store, I did a better job than they did.
Yeah, that was just microwave, too.
Right. It was a nice size, too.
Remember the ones that they, we walked in there, it was like, come, sit down.
Oh, yeah. I still want to try
them. We got to go. We got to go.
I still want to try them. Yeah. That's what I really do. I actually want to try them still. Because it was so garlicky. They shit was all clean. Like, I smell clean products. But they shit
they
smell
have
like
boba
garlic.
Tea. They have boba tea.
Yeah, give
boba.
Me a free one. But I
got some boba up there.
Yeah, but they smell like garlic. I like that smell better than what they have.
What's all these noises?
I know.
Excuse me. All right.
Oh, you gotta put some music on.
I'm gonna put music on, and then what do you want?
That over there.
You want that over there, and then are we? What
I'm
food, as far as food.
Food. I already said it. Got the chicken wings, mac and cheese, and the salad.
They frozen right still.
Yeah. I'm just leaving them out. Let them get, thawed out. Got the mac and cheese. Thawed out.
That's the problem. We need to go outside and go season that griddle.
That's what we need to do. That's it. Yeah, you got to go do that.
I'm not bringing y'all with us. Y'all niggas stay over here. But I'm gonna just put some music on. We gotta go, and it's gonna be about an hour. I watched the video, and the video says you're gonna go and hit it with some water. Then you're gonna hit it with oil. Oil the fuck out of this thing. And let that shit smoke. I have a propane tank. So I have to literally sit there with this propane tank, and it's like, I'm not even cooking. This is a waste of fucking gas. I do it. So basically what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna grease this shit and let the oil smoke off 4 to 5 times, and then fix it with a clean washcloth. I got cloths and shit. Clean it with water, and now your griddle is seasoned, because it's cast iron. I got a cast iron skillet. It's been seasoned.
Yeah,
now you oil that fucker up and then bake it. I smell like my grandpa right now.
He ate at 9 o'clock.
Alright, so that's what we need to do. That's the big chore of the day on the farm. We gotta go and season this griddle. Now, hey, remember? I wanted that for when my mom came out here.
For?
That griddle. I was gonna do it before. And that shit bought itself. I didn't buy that fucking griddle.
No, it bought itself.
That griddle bought itself.
Oh, well, we can go out.
I just said, all right, I ain't even gonna leave it alone. This is what I'm gonna do. Motherfucker said, thanks for your purchase. I was like, no, I didn't do that. But then I just started thinking. I was like, fuck it. Just let it go. Let it go. I feel heat coming through the window.
Yeah,
what time is it?
It's 10.
Oh, 11 a.m. So the sun's still right here.
Yeah.
So how come my cameras ain't working? They are. It's just they acting stupid.
You don't have to put this on.
You know, where is your
I don't know.
Where your gangster gloves at? No, where's your gangster gloves at?
I took that shit. Took that off from the heat.
No. Where's your gangster gloves?
Oh, right there.
Yeah, those gloves.
Oh, right here.
They took your stocking glove?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. It's easy. Plus, it's protected. I gotta protect you all the time? No. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, the fuck I do.
Yeah, this is real?
I did. Did you just catch that? I just, cause you make me mad. I'm still drooling. See, we're made for each other. You make me drool. See, you should be proud of that. Yeah, you should be proud of that. You make me drool. That's crazy. Cause think about it, he drools over me. Now what happens when he don't see you? Oh. Yeah.
Wait,
mm-hmm. Shut up, bitch. Yar, yar, yar. You saw the movie.
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Frank. Y'all niggas, if y'all ain't seen that shit, y'all need to
watch that.
Y'all niggas need to watch that movie. That nigga had Tourette's like a motherfucker.
Boy.
Shut up, bitch. Out of nowhere.
He waiting for the door to get
open.
He just at the door.
Copy. Let me find some music.
I want to do this right here.
You trying to smoke some pot. That's what you're trying to do.
Medication.
All right. 11 a.m. We should be straight. Ooh, 5 minutes.
No,
oh, that's we need more cowbell. Come on, man. We do need more cowbell.
Don't do that.
Everybody needs more character.
That was rude. I was just trying to get the Muggle troll.
Everybody needs more character. Yeah. Who's making all that noise? I should play that. Let's see what they talking about. Let me see this shit.
Ryan Reynolds here from Mint Mobile. It turns out one of the fastest growing segments of people signing up for Mint are people over the...
Trust no bitch with my government. Fuck a friend. I don't want no friends with no open hands. Count my bands all alone at home. Don't you call my phone. Everyone that I ever known ask me for a loan. Leave me alone. Fuck defaults alone. Get that nigga gone. Raging bull. This not paid in full, but I kill my own. Yes, I love you cause you black, but don't love your ass like that. I won't put you on a shirt if you fuck me out my racks. Cherry app, down the app, hold you every. Bluey bag, Gucci bag, you got baggage. I will never give my money to a bad bitch. I will never give my money to a bad bitch. Dairy app, Locust app, ho, you average. Birkin bag, Chloe bag, you got baggage. You will never catch me slipping out in traffic. You will never catch me slipping out in traffic. AMGs and SMGs, I'm in a dash shit. Ay. Wasn't what he thought, we called him like a catfish. Ay. Niggas falling down and screaming like they Baptist. Only love her if she ratchet. Ay. If that ass shit. Ay. Got the squabble, now he cash his clay. But them Hurricane Carter, you know I'm gonna catch a case. But no, I ain't Carter without calling my 38. Kiss your baby in the face if you play me where I stay. Baby, app, down the app, ho, you average. Louis bag, Gucci bag, you got baggage. I will never give my money to a bad bitch. I will never give my money to a bad bitch. Dairy app, Locust app, ho, you average. Birkin bag, Chloe bag, you got baggage.
And my cousin.
You will never catch me slipping out in traffic. You will never catch me slipping out in traffic.
I don't trust no bitch with my girlfriend.
Song. What y'all need to be worried about is no church in the wild, though. Shit getting real sticky. Shit getting real sticky. We got work to do.
Golden Corral.
Golden Corral. Look at those. Look at them shrimps.
Nickelodeon was kid everything, but that marked one of the darkest chapters. These are three impressive.
Bing. That's not your song. body. Yeah, we gotta go work.
Prioritize being present as dad, especially when I'm trying to film things with my daughter.
Hey, Meta, that recording.
Did you say don't get drunk? I don't even know what the fuck I said. What I'm gonna do is go out there and season that griddle.
I'm hungry.
She hungry. You ain't got chips?
Oh. hungry ass.
What is pussy? I'm hungry ass. Pussy one place, this pussy niggas never be. My nigga told me this pussy made a better
gonna be a long time.
I see the dog ass nigga pussy
better. What is
pussy top? English, Spanish, and French. What is pussy top? Euros, dollars, and yen. What is pussy top? Bentley's, Rovers, and men. What is pussy top? Private to Alice to M. What is pussy top? Birkin, Gucci, Chanel. What is pussy top?
Where's a sandwich? Make a sandwich.
What is pussy make movies better than a whale? What is pussy bitch?
Take some bread out. Grilled cheese sandwich? We gotta go do that shit outside.
I wonder if she could tell I'm home right now.
Question marks. Those are eyeballs. She drinking already, Mama Tuck? Oh my God. I gotta go outside and I gotta go season this griddle.
She hungry. I'll be 28 in May. April. Your baby. I just got home and cooking steak and potatoes and salad. That sound like a good ass meal right there. Thank you for sharing. That, thank you for sharing, real talk. Damn, steak and potatoes and salad. At least we know you can cook. Anywho, that sounds like a great meal, to tell you the truth. And you smiling because I know why. That don't just, y'all niggas is messy. I'm not even going there. I had to wake up to nobody in my house besides the cat. Don't leave when I didn't tell you to. How about that? Yeah, you see that cat you got right there? That cat is next door. That cat got little ball spots right here. It looks just like that fucking mamba cat. It just walks around. It's a male. Just walk, struts his stuff. I'll tell you that much. Yeah, I'm the coolest cat in town. Yeah, you are. You're the only cat in town. Until, look at him. Look at him. I should bring him over in a bag. Like, hey, look, y'all niggas gonna get along. No, she said, I don't think her animal is cool. Aviator says, Tuck, you said stay on the stream, so I just got off. I don't know if that was a joke, because that shit sounded like a damn joke. So I just got off. Sir, mind your manners. We're in public. Hey, Mama Tuck says NY. BRB. That stands for be right back. Just in case you guys didn't. What, you try to race me? Aviator is sitting over here with this goddamn Apache. His big ass
helicopter. Tuck, you literally told me in Colorful to sit still, bro. We've been sitting here waiting for you all this time.
Bro, I've been back.
We've been on the screen yard all this time waiting.
Bro, why are you just now here when we've been back for about an hour?
Really?
We've been here for an hour.
But you told us to sit still.
I appreciate you guys' loyalty, but low key, I got back.
Damn.
Nah, bro, I came back. We was here, man. We, man.
Well, we've been chopping up on the live stream for a while now without Trump.
I don't even know how. Because y'all on the other stream.
I guess.
Y'all on the other stream. This one is called Pineapple Express.
Yeah,
y'all must have been on that other one that I just got rid of. Well, maybe YouTube got rid of it. I don't know. But yeah, we've been here.
Okay,
we've been here for an hour and 43 minutes to keep it one.
Damn, me and Colorful been over there for an hour and 43 minutes, man.
Yeah, because we started this stream and I was like, all right. I wanted it to be, you know, everybody could come up and all this other shit, but yeah, low key, we've been here for about an hour and 43 minutes.
Nice.
And she hungry.
I'm
gonna with that girl. All right, I'll go do the griddle. I would bring y'all with us, but.
Y'all about to cook?
Well, it needs to happen. I want to do some breakfast, like low key, like just get an omelet going, some bacon, shit. So what I'm gonna do is first I gotta make sure that thing works, and then we'll take it from there. Breakfast.
Gotcha.
Ooh, a breakfast burrito. We was already at the store. We should have got the burrito shit.
All right, I'll be right back.
All right, for sure. We got chorizo. I mean, I can make that taste good. Right. Yeah.
Yeah, we could just do that. I want this simple.
The edge is right here. Yeah, spam. We can do that. We just chop that shit up. Do spam and eggs. Yeah, I didn't see this live either. Well, I guess we snuck in the back door, because low key, I told you niggas we finna drop that stream and we finna make a new one. I don't know how everybody missed it, but you know what? That just goes to show. Hit the like button, subscribe. Because look at what she talking about. Look at what he was talking about on live. You gotta fuck this algorithm up. I don't even like talking like a nerd ass scientist. But apparently, I guess that's really the real deal. So if they couldn't find the goddamn live and I put it up and I say, hey guys, I'm getting ready to make another live. I told you niggas that shit. But if they didn't get it, oh my God. That means that y'all need to hit the like button and subscribe, because apparently you're not just subscribe. Subscribe. I'm pretty sure I need to put the subscriber mode on real quick because I don't have that shit on. But yeah, let me put the subscriber mode on. Oh my goodness. You guys, I'm just trying to tell you. I can't make this shit up. I can't make this shit up. What's wrong with the cat? Why is 1111 still live? I could have sworn I deleted. Oh, let me just restart. YouTube be YouTubing, bro. This shit is called Pineapple Express. Anyway, so what I'm gonna do is just. I'm gonna just go ahead and do what I gotta do. You ready to eat? Mm-hmm. I bet. All right. Good. You good? Turn it off if you need to. Turn it off if you need to. My mom had a big gas stove with the grill put in before they moved. A big gas stove. Like, you know why? I bet you know how to cook. Man, your mama got a big ass stove. Alright. Oh my goodness. That's crazy. My ear's bleeding. I don't know, but my ears bleed. Wait,
you saw it?
Look. Well, look. Don't freak out or nothing like that. Alright, so let's go ahead and start this shit. And then, I mean, we don't have to babysit it. We don't have to babysit it. I'm a babysitter because that's my gas.
Yeah.
Oh man, we gotta wait a whole nother week. Or I can just go buy a whole nother container. You know how I get down. I don't be fucking around. Alright, alright. My mom had a big gas stove with the grill put in before they moved. Which was you say? If you see the setup outside, man, I cook. That's why I said I want to learn how to bake. You got to learn how to cook. I want you to fry us a turkey.
I'll fry turkey.
See? I'm going to have to get you on that.
Yeah, I don't have to do those type of shit. I just got
Make some chicken enchiladas then. No? Some lasagna. You didn't mention no cheese.
Well, cheese gotta go down.
I bet you didn't mention it.
Oh, the cheese going on top.
Only on the top?
Oh, but you like a cheese like that. You gotta put the cheese on every type of meat. Cheese down, everything. Layer it up. Put the rest of the
fried chicken.
Oh, I can do that.
What?
Fried chicken, I can do that.
Fried chicken.
Mm-hmm. I do. Just cornmeal, flour, mix it together.
Meatloaf, what goes in it? I know there's different ways, but what's the basics for the whole ground base? What is it? You said put the meatloaf together and prepare it, but what is you doing when you're preparing?
I'm gonna mix it up with some onions and mix it up with some cheese. I'm gonna layer it like that, put it together, put cheese and onions in there.
So you're finna fuck the meatloaf up? I'm still. You have many ingredients that are missing. You didn't say none of them. Seasoning. Just a base meatloaf with no spice, no seasoning. You have missed a lot of shit. So go ahead with your whatever meat you're using: turkey, chicken, beef.
Beef.
Okay, you're using beef. Now what? To make it hold itself together. Tell me.
You go, okay, put it in the bowl, get it all egged up, ground beef up, season it, put it in the bowl, you gotta frame it.
Why did you not say the other shit?
I said onions.
Okay, you cheese. Put those in there. Okay, you put that shit in there. Those are all
eggs.
Optional.
Yeah,
eggs are important.
Yeah, to help keep it together.
Now what else to keep it together? Correct. Snitching. Oh, I would ask Alexa real quick. Hey, why not bright? Wait a minute. I'm giving you time to think, nigga. Yeah. You are missing one ingredient, bro. You said egg, so I'm gonna give you that. See, flour is on par with what you need to be saying, but you ain't saying it. You steering away from the right answer. What's in the freezer, my nigga? Butter.
You said what's in the freezer.
This is your last hint, person. A sandwich. Why you eat? Bread. Why you say it like that, nigga?
Bread.
Yeah, bread, nigga.
Bread.
Chopped up ass bread. Pull it apart. Put the bread in there with the meat and the eggs. Now you can go with seasoning. God damn, I think the bell didn't even want to ring for your black ass. Yeah, bread and motherfucking eggs. Good job. We need to go work. We need to go work. Yep, all the females around me taught me how to cook and to clean up while cooking too. Washing pots as I go, and that's the way you do it.
Yeah, you wanted to say what?
Very correct.
Dishes.
Yeah. Very correct. Okay, very correct. I had some oxtail soup. Motherfucker. I love some goddamn oxtails. I had some oxtail soup at the studio. Now you just flexing on me, bro. You just flexing on me at this point. You just flexing on me. That's cool. That's cool. You just flexing before I left, but I'm cooking for a friend now. Yeah, friend. Who the friend? I'm just going to be stupid. All right. So look, I got to go season this motherfucking griddle. And,
get it ready to be prepared. Be right back. I know you are going to be right back. Yeah, you. That's why. That's all you do on my channel. Just be right back. So music, and then I gotta go, my nigga. Well, I'll be back. We'll be in and out. But
yeah,
we're gonna be in and out. We're gonna leave the door open or no? Oh, now with that music playing, hell nah, nigga. Damn, how we gonna? Nothing. All right, watch.
Play some jazz.
Play some jazz. Right, I'll play some jazz. Oh, she got a big ass. There you go, right there, jazz. Oh, they talking about news.
If you're taking a trip with your friends...
Well, I don't know what's going on right now.
Why pay for four hotel...
Oh, look at the pup-pup. That's Toby.
Toby's sick.
Yeah, he need medication and shit. Some business, we'll be back.
So, boy, you know.
That's not intrusive.
No, it is calm.
Calm.
It's calm.
We ain't talking about nigga, nigga, nigga. We got work to do. Yeah, we can leave the door open, but we'll close it when I feel like getting back in my feelings.
Oh, yeah.
I want these things to sprout. It's time, brother. It is time. I want to spray them again, like, give them some rinse off, type shit. That was a nice spot.
It
works, don't it? Look, babe, check it out. It don't look like it did nothing, like, low key.
There.
Perfect. Anything we want to grow.
Perfect. That's the spot.
It is. Nice little ceiling. She got a little light coming. Have you seen the aloe vera?
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen the aloe vera?
Yeah, I always stare there.
It just grows. I don't even water it. That's the shit, bro. It's like pulling water out the air or some shit. It's growing, bro. It's growing. I'm gonna give it some water for no reason. It's going. Oh, I need that for us. So I gotta go get another water bottle because I sprayed them. You know how I do.
Yeah.
I spray the water and nutrients on them.
Yeah,
I don't pour water and you drown them.
Yeah, you
most of the packets that I saw said 5 to 10 days. So day one was April 1st. It is now
the third.
Some of them said 5. I got Dill in there. Remember Dill?
Mm-hmm.
You know what we use Dill for?
Dill.
I mean, I want you to just tell me what we use Dill for.
Salad.
We put it in there.
A salad. Chicken eggs.
You know what Dill?
It's like pickles.
Thank you. That was the major one. You should have got that off the top.
Yeah, pickles.
Fish?
Yeah, put it on there.
I don't think I showed you that shit yet.
No, not Dill fish, no.
But you saw Dill growing over at Bay Shore.
Yeah.
Man, what should you say? Pickles. That's. What do I want to do with all the shit that's out there? Pickle it.
Uh-huh.
Why not grow the goddamn Dill? Yeah, Dill. And garlic. And black peppercorns. And vinegar. And sugar.
sugar, pickling spice.
Yeah, a lot of spice. That's weird.
Pour it over your cucumbers. Yeah. What are we growing? Cucumbers. And dill. I'm gonna go a salad. That salad is, it left. That shit left. It's supposed to be seed and shit. Now we know how salad grows, because it definitely grew. And it grew all the way to the point where it lost its life. You feel me? It grew its own life out of it. So that's how lettuce grows. So that means that when we grow lettuce, we just need to understand it's gonna die.
Yeah, so basically you need to eat that.
Eat it.
Eat it up.
Yeah.
So we have a salad tonight.
From how?
We got a salad.
Oh, I bought that shit.
Chicken wing, dude. Just salad. Oh. So I'm just trying to put shit together for me.
That salad is for like 5-6 people.
But we,
I just bought a box. I was just like, fuck it. I was gonna get the bag. But that shit just called my name. I think it was cheaper too. And you know what else? What do we do with that?
Oh, look at that. That's gonna be a
Same thing with that shit you got over there. Yep. Dirt. I got a whole trash can full of dirt. And I have not mixed it up yet. It's got boo-boo. We gotta spray it water. Yeah, we need to mix all that shit.
Yeah, I wanna put some, fishing cap.
Pour it in there too?
Pour it in there too.
All right, well then, come on, Gardner. Damn.
Okay.
All right. Well, at least we got cigarettes. I would like to see these motherfuckers pop their heads out, because they're beautiful. So that means we got to go to the fucking place and go get some more, you know, we got this shit right here. We got it. So we going, like I said, but get more containers and shit. Yeah, it's already got the drainage. You're supposed to put holes in it. So it's already draining itself. Yeah, don't.
I ain't going to throw no.
Seen Ann's house?
Yeah.
She be having coffee containers and shit.
Yeah, that works too. Yeah, he's coffee bottles.
What's wrong with him?
I don't know.
Mom don't want to play with me.
He was jumping on.
Nah, he was having a good time. Excuse me.
He was
already
jumping on me. He okay. He probably wanted to mess with me.
Well, this is not intrusive. So
yeah.
Maybe.
Huh?
Yeah, we got chores to do, don't we? We got chores. That one is a chore.
Yeah.
What do you want? What the fuck do you want? Huh? Get what you gotta get, nigga. Well, we gonna sit outside and be out. Ain't maybe? No, we not.
No, I'm about to go. No, I'm gonna be out. No.
Your friend might.
No, that's not my friend.
Oh, what are y'all cooking?
I'm trying to stay away from that conversation. You wanna talk? But I don't want that conversation.
How you doing, Daniel?
How you doing? Hello.
Welcome to the channel. You never join the panel, so I don't even want to waste my breaths. Cheers to everyone. There you go. We finna start. Well, I got this new little griddle, so I need to go season this cast iron.
You got the stuff on? Let me need something to scratch.
I got it all in my head. They said take the tongs to it and wipe the shit down with oil. So it's gonna burn itself out. I'm gonna use those. Use one of those and use one of those. You gotta go water, water, water. Bring it to hot, high.
We gotta burn that shit off. Like burn like the.
Yeah, burn the coating off.
Yeah, the maintenance stuff. Yep. You know, burn it off.
So that's step number one. And then we get into the oil.
I'm gonna just break it out. Just break it out.
The oil has to burn all the way off.
Yes, that's it.
So we gonna be there for a while, that's what I'm telling you. We need to get this shit over with.
I want some fucking food.
You want some food? You want some breakfast?
Yeah, that's what I've been wanting some breakfast. I had some meat. We got the heads, some eggs.
I'm mad that I gotta burn all that motherfucking propane off.
Do we have to
make it from here now? No, it's already there. I just gotta unhook it from that piece of shit and plug it into them. So, but you know what? It's all good. And I told you I wanted four of them. I want four propane tanks. All four.
Oh, yeah.
So there's nothing. I'm just gonna be doing what I'm doing. I need to buy two more tanks because I just want
one. Just back up.
Same thing with that goddamn gas up there in the gas station. Just to have it. Yeah, we might be targets and shit because we eating good, but hey, I don't play. I've been waiting to put warheads on foreheads. It's like, you don't play. Man, I don't play. Hits me with that bullshit. Hey, but you know who was fun?
She was cool.
Just a sassy little cutie pie.
She said,
hands
wrapped up. She
wanted
to get that
60. Yeah, I need to get on that too.
She said, give me a call.
All right, we'll be back.
Yeah,
tongs. Your mama. Your mama.
Hello? Hey, how you doing, Mom? I'm just fine. You're so cool. I'll be there. Say hi.
Can I say hello?
I got my speaker.
Hot as fuck.
It's hot right now.
It's hot as fuck. We're getting ready to grill. We're getting ready to grill.
It's hot. It's hot, but you know, we get our weather, like,
it's hot.
It's hot.
Oh, let me give her the temperature inside here.
Oh, the temperature inside here.
83.
83 here. You
want
to do this?
You
want a
group? No, I don't want no group. I just turned it on.
Get ready for dinner.
Yeah.
Chicken wings. Mac and cheese.
We gotta go prep the griddle. That's what we gotta do. Brand new griddle.
Season it all up.
Season, cast iron.
Cast iron. So yeah,
it's
burning this off right now.
Want some breakfast?
Yeah.
Chorizo. An omelet. An omelet with cheese. Oh, we got a bunch of shit growing too. We got a bunch of shit growing. Salmon croquettes, that'd be good. Salmon croquettes?
Oh yeah, them shits are good.
Right.
Oh, crab cake.
Crab cake.
Yeah, them shits are good.
Salmon croquette, yeah, crab cake, same shit.
It's been a minute since I had that.
Just pick what you want to put in there.
Yeah, it's
we got strawberries. We got a big ass zucchini coming in.
Yeah, we got some,
we got some shit.
Well, this year we got a good crop this year.
Harvest.
Harvest.
Yeah, this year. All the lemons, limes, the oranges, they all coming in.
Mm-hmm. Turn it on. Oh, man. Yeah, we got to go do some stuff. Yeah, but everything's coming in.
I need to go oil the fucking team.
We gotta do this stuff.
I need to call Xbox, don't I?
Oh yeah, because that's in trouble. No, we gotta season the griddle.
Yep.
And then after that,
it's cast iron,
so we gotta season the griddle.
Basically, just season it like a cast iron.
Yeah.
Oh, look at it burning. It's burning.
That's what I'm saying. It's crack. I can crack.
We could be our own taco shop. Make it tacos and shit.
I want some corn stuff.
Hell yeah.
I'll put the taco shells in free. But we're not using them, so.
Outside cooking.
Yeah.
We're not cooking. We had to I gotta season the cast iron griddle.
Yeah.
Got a brand new griddle and you gotta season it. So I'm seasoning it. And we almost done. Smell like we should have some tortillas on that shit making tacos.
Well, I got the taco shell right here. It is frozen.
I could go buy some more fucking gas. I said, four tanks.
Yeah, don't have it. We got one in the car.
Yeah, but it's empty.
I think, yeah. You want to go to because
I don't mind. I can go to Lowe's. I can go to fucking Ding Ding. I can go wherever. So, yeah.
Yeah, they said because they said it.
I just want to keep the containers, that's all. I'm not giving up my containers because they can refill them. So as far as I'm concerned, I'll just go buy it. Two more new ones because I told you I wanted to have four. And maybe even six. So that we have gas, brother. In the storage. So that's what I'm gonna do. But I want to have at least six, maybe six. We gonna have gas.
No,
we already got
know,
gas.
Son, it's
cause it's gonna get hot. Look how hot it is outside. We gonna be cooking outside. Got that smoker. I got hit by oil. That's cool. Yeah, we gonna be cooking outside. You wanna do me? Step, I did it about, I don't know how many times, but I'm gonna put the water on it and just let it go. They left. What's up with that wood though? They left. Nice little hour, right?
Because
if it's not, picked up by then, they just left.
Thank you.
Hmm? What? Get off the car? Yeah. Yeah, I need to.
Why not?
All right, guys, I gotta go get a gun. I'll see you guys in a few. I can't let this steal get away from me. It's a deal. It's a good deal. With bullets. This is how you play around in the desert, nigga. Somebody can't own this fucking firearm, and all of a sudden, it came to me. So I'm about to go do that. So we'll be back.
Yep.
We'll be back. We seasoned the motherfucking griddle, so that's good.
Yeah, I'm ready to get. I want some food. So, get some breakfast going.
Breakfast.
Yeah, when we come back, I want some breakfast going. I'm home. So yeah, you know, right here, this is some jams, and then we'll be back.
I should go buy another tank. I promise you. There's an ATM inside the grocery store.
They shut
that one. I think it's cash back.
Cash back.
Oh, the gas station.
Yeah, right there.
A 357 Magnum, bro. Like, okay. A 357 Magnum. I know you guys have heard about it.
I'm ready.
I might as well just go cop this shit on me. A 357 Magnum. Okay.
Why not?
Okay. It's for the right price.
What's that called?
I'm going to put my grandpa on. Hold on. What? I'm good. A 357 Magnum. My grandpa will be proud. That's my first revolver. Now let me go cop this shit. So anyway. While I'm over here bullshitting, I need all other shit. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Yeah, it makes sense.
Hmm?
Yeah, it makes sense.
We went to the shop down the street.
Yeah, nah, this shit makes sense, bro. That makes way too much sense. 600. It makes too much sense. And we got cigarettes. I got light one and take it with us.
be lying? Bob looks like Bob.
Yeah.
He's a fucking Bob.
Hey.
You ready?
What happened?
Hey,
oh, go talk to her?
I told her to pick my shoes off.
Oh, yeah, call her.
Yeah,
let's call her. And get that honey off the door. Get that honey off the door. Get that honey off the door. It's supposed to say to Bud and friends or some shit. It's on the door. Gotta go through it. Bud the cat. call it. Hey, bud. What's up, bud? What's up, bud? Let's go. Great job, bud. What's up, bud? I want to go to that deli. Oh, you gonna come over here? Oh, that's perfect. No, I just went to go to this little ATM. Go over there. 167. I would just go over there. Save some gas. All right, we'll be back. Hey, keep the phone on you. AKA every time. AKA.
I just had no one talking
to me. I want $100. I'm surprised my phone ain't called me yet. I'm about to pick up this mag, man. I gotta do this.
No, for real, like, why not? Nigga,
that shit's at least 2,000 racks, 4,000.
Right.
Magnum, bro.
What?
What? You gonna let that shit go for six? Okay, I got it. I got it, brother. Now, I don't want you being super drunk, alright? I want you to take care of yourself, alright? Make sure you take care of yourself. You better be careful. We already seasoned the skillet. We'll be back.